This morning, a man accused of killing two people could be on his way to Central Florida. Investigators think two family members are with him for the ride. Erica Washington live along I-4, and Erica, police say they're dealing with a very dangerous man here.
Absolutely, Sian. They say that Gabriel Morris is a killer who is armed and dangerous.
PM, call 911.
That's the message authorities are telling the public about 34-year-old Gabriel Morris. Oregon police say that Morris murdered his mother and her boyfriend early last week. Investigators now believe he may be heading to the Orlando area. Morris took off with his family, his wife Jessica, and 4-year-old daughter Kalia. All three were last seen traveling together in a silver Ford Taurus. The plate on the car is an Oregon license plate, YRK052. In the meantime, crime scene detectives have been collecting evidence from the home where both bodies were discovered, leaving that community on edge.
I hope they're caught soon, so we can all feel safe again.
And I can tell you again that Morris was last seen on the highway. Now, no telling if he's coming here, but police do think that it is possible because he does have family in the area, and they believe that he could be planning to hide out with his family. That is the very latest along I-4 in Winter Park. Erica Washington, WESH 2 News.